Well, let's do this thing, Mr. Paul. There's no randoming this time. No randoming necessary. Let's see what we can get. Paul's got everything in the break, so we're just gonna rip it. Everything is shipping out to Paul. I hope we got a lucky box for you. I hope we got a big hit popping. All right, so you'll get a lot of these things that you see here, dice and some of the different things. Sleeves, you'll get the sleeves. Dice, game pieces. That's all fine and dandy. Let's see what we get coming out of the box. And shining fates. Well, that wasn't one of the best packs I've seen. It's not how you start, though, it's how you finish. Isn't that what they say? It's not how you start, it's how you finish. Let's see what we have. That's a nice one. Your Pokemon also does 30 damage to itself. At least 110 pointer. Come on, big hit. Big hit. Right, Paul. Let's see what we can get. Good luck, Paul. Let's see what we can find. Ho. Ho. Let's see if we can find these last three packs of Shining Fates. Good luck. Good luck to you, Mr. Paul. Here we go. What do we have here? Oh, my. Ho. Ho. Final pack in the rip. Another really nice hit. Pretty good things coming out of there in a Pokemon break. Elite Trainer Series. Paul E. Nice going.